But the number one laziest animal on Earth makes all these finalists look hyperactive. To track down our top slacker, we go to the tropical forests of Central and South America. It's called Sloth, and it's the same name as the Lord of Lethargy. The Sultan of Slow, the Wizard of Weary, our number one slacker, the Sloth. The laziest animal on Earth. Sloths exhibit so little energy, you can find their name in the dictionary under lazy. This animal is so listless that its fingers and toes are permanently curved. So when they hang around, they don't even have to grip anything. They just drape a claw over a branch. And they like resting. They'll do it 20 hours a day. They rest upside down so much, their internal organs are in a different position than other mammals. And as for digestion, it takes the sloth a month to digest a single meal. The sloth? Grooming, you say? Not likely. The sloth is so lax about grooming that it actually has two forms of algae growing on it that it can't be bothered to clean. The sloth can't be bothered to do much of anything. They can swim, that's active. Aside from that, the biggest movement a sloth does is once a week he climbs down the tree to eliminate waste. And just doing that takes all day. No matter how you slice it, this is a lazy animal. How lazy? Even when some sloths die, they remain suspended from the tree with their claws wrapped around a branch. It's as if they're too lazy to even fall down. The laziest animal on Earth is the sloth.